Welcome to Movie Mangler Theater. I'm Jeremy Ellis, and these are my friends Jesse, Jason, and Darius. Hey, guys.
Yeah. Hello.
Today we are mangling Bonji the Bear in the Land of Rhythm. And this is...
Which sounds like it was mangled to begin with.
Yeah. And this is in honor of Julian Sands, who passed away. Unfortunate passing, but he will be remembered as a really fun actor. This film is available on Tubi, and let's see, now the Mangler track will be playing, but the movie won't be. Now just press play on the movie as soon as I say the magic words. Right. Need to share the screen for everyone, so I forgot to do that. There, that's better. All right, now the Mangler track will be playing, but the movie won't be. Now just press play on the movie as soon as I say the magic words. And here we go. Going diagonally?
The chicken says, kill me and fry me up now.
Oh, Zimrak and Perkle, they do good work.
Oh my gosh. Well, if it's a Zimrak and Perkle movie...
The Amazing Calbo!
Trust me, I knew Calbo. He wasn't all that amazing. He was alright.
Forest Moons of Endor.
I wish we were watching that movie. No, I wish we were watching the Ewok movies.
That there's the laser that's gonna destroy the entire planet.
But it's made in
the Galaxy Hope.
I think it was made in Flash. It lacks the charm of Homestar Runner. We're gonna crash!
Ah! Nightmare fuel!
That's what I see. This makes me want to see Itchy and Mala.
Oh, enough of the tracking shots. I'm gonna be sick for a number of reasons.
This is a big tree.
Plums, whipped cream, and bananas. We're animals, why are we using utensils?
And you know what is the opening sentence of this movie? Yes, the government is run by lizard people.
We now join Bongi, already in progress. The beginning of the story, that sounds like a Blind Guardian song. Oh yeah, they look like they're gonna have a fucking rock and roll vacation there.
Oh yeah.
He proudly presents it.
You don't have to sing this, by the way. Thank you.
Please stop singing. Please, Darius, don't hold back. What are you really thinking of singing?
Rob Paulson! What are you doing here?
Rob Paulson, now it's a movie.
Now, come on, we're going to this. Why can't we join this year?
Ruth Buzzy was rejected from the movie.
June Lockhart. Oh, that was...
That was just painful. Hey, Matt, can you produce this movie of mine?
Wouldn't their toes be tapping? Well, at least we have this rich animation to look at. It's like Robot Carnival. It's just beautiful.
I feel like I paid for the Kickstarter for this video game. I regret
it. It's still better than one CG movie we saw. What was it called? Rock Kids or something?
It's Crack Snap. My bones are sticking out of my leg.
I'm a bird of prey and will feast upon you joyously.
Jenna and Mike, the chipmunks.
Squirrels, actually.
Well, I'll lay down where we get it really easy for a jungle predator to come and get them. In a land that
always was. Please, jungle predator.
It was a good day in Montagar. Delia, well, queen of the fairies. Mamma mia, how are you doing, Brittany? I make a pasta for all for you. No. Who says Italian's concerned? Oh god, a flash mob. You know, there's something almost nice about when you love to do something so much, it doesn't matter if you're terrible at it.
That's what gets me through life.
Any close-up of her hair?
Oh, trust me. There's no may about it, dude. You are off too.
Their dance moves of wobbling back and forth seem to be pretty effective.
Well, for my favorite part is them eating breakfast. Probably a bad sign for a musical.
You think they're gonna do the high?
if that movie sucked horribly.
The live action one?
You beat me to it.
Oh, Jason, you're King.
Yeah, King Jason.
Alright then, I command all of you to stop singing and dancing. Or at least get some rest in God.
Also, did they just gentrify Castle Grayskull?
Pretty much.
Okay, that's not a power. Loving to dance is not a power. Whoa, special. Yeah, special dance. This is a G-rated. Come on.
Ooh, Peach's Castle in Mario 64.
Yeah, I think that was a lot better than this thing.
Unfortunately, the dancers are in this castle. Sanctuary much.
Fuzzy handcuffs and a whip?
You wish.
Why does Flash love that tracking thing? Like, how to describe it, but almost everything in Flash has one where they just fly through things. We wish to see the king and his new family. We bear gifts for them. Of course, follow me.
Duncan Blue Owl.
Isn't that the protagonist from that really frustrating arcade Don Bluth?
Yeah, Dragon's Lair.
Now they're talking about Space Ace. Your Highness, the animals of wonder. It's so good to see you.
Oh, it's always good to see the two of you. Congratulations. Your Highness, a collection of talking demons. She looks delicious.
Oh, wow.
Some say it has been soaked in by Belle Delphi. Because by bathing our newborns there, they grow up with a love for all things. And we wish to share this gift of love with the
kind of love holy water.
Thank you.
The Kingdom of Rhythm, so the Rhythm Nation?
We are part of the Rhythm Nation. Could you hand
me one of the special bibs? Special bibs, wink wink. Ah, that is a special bib. I always thought that Little Richard was the king of the Kingdom of Rhythm.
A big deal on it, man. Jackson, what the fuck are you doing here?
That's why I'm asking pretty much everybody who made this thing. Didn't you do? Because if you don't, you're gonna be the new rug.
A bear chasing the princess. What could be nicer?
What
could go wrong? Yeah. Exit pursued by a bear.
Could you please take your hands out of the mashed potatoes?
Kill you! Friend, 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 friend.
You ever smell what bear fur smells like? It's not pleasant. Don't ask me how I know that.
Why aren't they even saying to one another?
It was edited. It's incredibly filthy. She misspelled.
Really nice, princess, but you kind of stunned into my skin.
Still as old as time. Long as old ever.
I see that was a tribute to Beauty and the Beast, the same way that your dog puking up part of a dead rat is a tribute to you. Goodbye, cruel world.
Kiss my butt, cruel world.
A visual decoration from the king.
Leave the entire kingdom to the village idiot.
Too late.
Increase taxes.
She's not a pumpkin. Speak correctly, dude. Coachella, you mean? Slam.
It's okay, father. Your daughter will be used as a token for political gain only.
That's beside the point. And by point, I mean the axe I'm going to kill her with.
God love Gary the Baker.
Dance numbers.
They really knocked themselves out with that voice.
Oh, yeah. I even didn't afford a button for a chariot.
Smile and hope they haven't heard of the killer team. It's
hard to believe he's 10 years old. French and Sanders. It was mandatory. The bitter irony that these people have the celebration of rhythm.
And yet they have absolutely none. Hey, ye old Backstreet Boys. Oh god. What's the pathetic claim you really needed?
I think more monarchs should play potato sack races. Next, they're gonna get to Jughead and Wimpy. She was the Joey Chestnut of her time.
They left the hamburger feasting. I was hoping Joey Chestnut went down like 60 of the things.
Right now, I'm thankful this thing was made before Lemon World became popular, because you know if he was made after it, they would be around for it down. And out there to handle that.
United States, Canada, Mexico, Panama, Haiti, Jamaica, Peru. We'd love to kick Bonji. Oh, thank God. I thought they were all growths.
Wait, how old is Kickball?
As old as hamburgers, apparently.
Well, they were made to stay here.
Tyler's not the candlestick maker, he's the creator. This is gonna come out of the same color.
Generally how procreation works.
Oh my god, don't worry.
Well, somebody's doing a Don Knotts impression, so I'm happy. Gotta nip it in the bud, Andy. Lady Gaga. She's huge. They just hope for the best.
After some moisturizer, of course.
And have you met our royal dermatologist?
Some people don't like rejection.
Oh, she looks so lonely. Have a face like that, who won't be around her?
That would be nice. Are you crazy?
And stupid.
How would turn into a purple toad? Or maybe an ogre.
And you'll have to sink it out of my soul.
She was never seen again.
We can only hope.
What do you want?
I'd love to kick you. Exactly. What are they doing?
I still much prefer the gargoyles and gargoyles.
Yeah, everybody prefers the gargoyles and gargoyles.
Thank God.
Death. Death is the final dance.
They want, they want, they want, they join.
joke.
King Josh Hartnett. I mean, if she's not a good dancer, she may look really stupid in this movie. Guess I'm just not getting the joke.
Lady, you are the joke.
They're laughing at Bonji savagely, mauling another child.
This movie is trying to be aggressively pleasant. Trying to be. I couldn't do that if I tried. Uh-oh, Carrie.
I wish this was Carrie. No, I wish this was Carrie too. And Wart.
And the best Elvira, Mistress of Darkness.
So far, the eponymous Bonji Bear hasn't been that much of a main character.
Throw him on the toes! Throw him on the toes!
And now what?
Thank God we've met the hero. A.D. Bryant is racked with guilt.
Yes, Gary the Baker.
Gary the Baker.
Wait, he's the best? Oh, good Lord, he's the best.
That was better than how they were dancing.
Fall down a well?
Oh, he understands perfectly well. That's why he's so happy. You know, Rob Paulsen has a great voice. It's just too bad he's singing this.
I'll be there for you.
When the rain starts to fall.
I wish you were playing this song.
I wish he was Jack right now. He doesn't just used to drop anvils on everything.
This is all music. Same thing we do every night, Pinky.
We do every night. Try to take over the world.
Oh, they're about to hit the ground? Cool. Good one.
Just let the ground breaker fall.
You know, all this music was actually composed by the discount Lin-Manuel Miranda, Sean Lopez Blumenthal.
I wish all the Caribou were mine.
Oh God, no. That would be a mine.
Hey, at least it wouldn't talk.
Mindy the Owl. I thought it was Mindy the Golem. You know, I have to say, book two of the Silmarillion just isn't that impressive. The Fiery Gang. Gotta be Munchie.
What's up? What are you trying to do,
I have to say, it's not until now I realize how much Dom DeLuise sounds like a Master Shake.
So what's worse, this role or his role in The Magic Voyage?
Yeah, you have to choose.
That would be the decision, yes.
So the laws don't apply to us.
Oh, great. They're they're sovereign citizen animals. Okay, so ostriches can't fly, but they can bounce up trees.
I have to say, his shtick goes on for a while. Are they paying him by the word? I always go to the Festival of Dijon. Tick, the witch cast a spell.
Also, Mindy, where are my testicles? Well, is that really Mindy or is that a fake?
I'm sorry,
It's definitely talking will do that to you.
With a neck like that, you get thirsty. Specialty.
This is worth the 33 birds on my feet.
that again, Dom DeLuise.
So everyone's at fault.
Stupid humans. Oh no, not more singing. Ah, my little finger. Oh, God.
Yeah, if you hold on to that, you can fly if you run fast enough. Okay, stop making that noise.
You won't believe a bear can fly. What's this?
Are those suits or suits of armor or guys in suits of armor? Or will I be surprised? Big room. Michigan J Frog.
Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey. Oh, my hello, my ragtime.
Oh, my darling gum gum.
Kiss my wife. Baby, my heart's on fire.
I will not give up. And neither will I, Your Majesty, Highness, sir. Come on, Myron. There's no time to waste.
Weirdly long room. The scene enters its fifth hour.
They are patting this thing more than a bra's padding. Finally.
Oh, thank God.
And now an episode of Billy and Mandy. It's the clock tower stage from Castlevania.
Again, stop giving us hope. They've seen things that they haven't. They never wanted to see.
She'll
get first in a chili cook-off.
Double, double, toil and trouble. Fire, burn, and cauldron bubble. I wish this was Thriller. So do I. That's what I was seeing. It kind of reminds me of the good shit.
Yeah, that kind of rhymed. At least her pyrotechnics are good. But we're crows.
That's a masterclass in bootlicking.
Marcellus Wallace's soul.
This is making me wish the crows from Dumbo were in this movie.
And no one should ever want to wish that.
Well, Image is pretty evil. Yeah, look at him jam.
Woohoo! Riveting stuff, everyone.
It's like watching The Clash.
I'm on the edge of my seat.
No, you are lame.
Hey, Jason, does Buddy eat birds?
Does he eat birds?
No. Damn it.
Where did these pocket dancers come from?
Hey. Everyone loves sexy frogs.
Jeremy, somebody tells me I don't want to see your internet search history.
It doesn't matter, this is making me
Warren Zevon went for more complex rhymes than this. Except to kill me.
Okay.
Ivan, Barnabas, Bouncy, Sniffles, Claw.
Icky, Blinky, Winky, Dog.
Moleculo, Hardware, Mumbo Jumbo. At least she enjoys her work.
Again with a striking shot. A house falling on her would do her good. That'd do me a lot of good.
Hey, Bonge, I'm getting a bunch of bugs in my teeth.
Stop bugging the owls. He doesn't deserve this.
Oh, really? It's just something that was the matter.
You losing your touch? I gave you my finger, you asshole.
Oh God, my insides are burning. She's a sentient collection of skin tags. I didn't realize he was that tall.
Yes, yeah.
Now look at a very small kingdom.
Wake him up and pull him out of bed if you have to.
Again, Your Majesty? Yeah, who's gonna wake me?
Now we're back at Prince of Peace's castle.
She turns around and has no face. Oh no, small birds.
Whatever will a bear do?
And he doesn't know if those birds are infected with the emic.
Me too!
It's not as iconic as when Shrek says, I've had enough.
Well, that was easy.
I mean, I feel Dan's is already lost, but, okay.
Hey, Bunch! Wait here!
It's the circle of death! And it kills
and
us
all!
Seem to be gathering around a dead body. I wonder who it is. Holy Jesus!
Please tell me Myron's gonna carry Bonji like a Christ sign of an Earth, I suppose.
Come on, Bonji. We don't have time to joke around like this. I mean, he ain't moving. Talk to me. It was the witch. We saw her do it.
Oh,
yeah. Thank you, Bonji!
Good night, sweet prince.
And they flight. He was her one true love.
Of all the bears I have encountered, he was the most human.
Of course, he used a magical tear trick.
He's a zombie! Brains! Oh, there are no stars in this. Glad we set that up.
As they said, I now have diabetes.
similar experience when I got knocked in the head with a kickball.
1 minute to midnight. This is very low impact dancing. Angry Birds. Zap. Wow, the lightning bolt managed to hit all of them.
Thank you, lightning. There's so much padding.
Now they're radioactive. That can't be good.
They feel it in their bones.
As the bones dissolve.
They're all becoming Dr. Manhattan animals. Or Dr. Manhattanals.
Chocolate from Yu-Gi-Oh! We're all screwed!
Here's hoping they're trying to make another Full Metal Alchemist.
I'm tired of this planet, of these people.
Acid rain, isn't it joyous? No, you do not melt away the night like that.
Midnight.
It was the land of that smiles. Land of that sets, more like.
Oh, really? Well, then shit's gonna change. Bonji's in charge. Oh, wow.
Oh,
this isn't my sword, so it's... This isn't my sword, so it's not legally binding, but here we go anyways.
And the Royal Feather Duster.
It's really just a ceremonial possession. It's... Mindy, you're getting a tunic too. Everyone's getting a tunic.
I find them in bulk.
Yeah, I totally would have done the same.
Oh,
stupid. Oh, she's drunk.
Oh.
That's a lot of conjecture from Mindy.
And yet that one car is still left wrong.
Oh, he's accepted his fate. He's forgotten what it's like to be human. This is the part in the song where the women throw their panties at him at the concerts. Is that saying that much? Oh, Jesse, you mean he's better than... I'm Dirty Dog, and I'm here to say I like to rap, and that's what I do. I'm Dirty Dog. He's better than that? I'm a human again. I didn't ask for this. We go with whoever has the power. Divide and dandy like Zara Gandy. I love the long, awkward silence after the crow said, happily ever after. Almost haunting. Yeah, we can put the kibosh on this immediately. Anyways, that was... what the hell was this thing called? Bonji Bear and the Kingdom of Rhythm. And I really think that we made the late Julian Sands proud. I think this was the perfect... this was the perfect tribute to him. So... Yeah. So, that's it for Movie Mangler Theater. I want to thank my friends, Jesse, Jason, and Darius.
I don't want my name to be a part of this.
Understandable.
Too late. My pain knows no suffering.
we'll see you guys next time on Movie Manglers.